What you do is you cut a section of the tree out at an angle and you break the branch and you lay it down so it's going up all the time, and that will continue to grow. Shoots will come out of there and grow up, and shoots will come out of there and grow up.